And I just want to also thank the UA presidency and its leadership for bringing together climate peace, recovery, and relief. I think the declaration sends a very strong signal. And we very much stand with the countries and the communities that are most severely affected by the climate crisis, while at the same time being threatened by fragility or conflict. And I think this is an opportunity to bring these different, if I may say, worlds that are so really connected together.